Hi, I'm Jenny from the OU, and we're here today to do a snail hunt in this garden in Milton Keynes. We're asking people across the whole of York to do snail hunts in their gardens and in public open spaces. And we're looking at snails because we can see how they change over time. To do this snail hunt, I need a bit of help, so we've got some volunteers.
My name's Freya and I'm 8 years old.
My name is Tom and I'm 5 years old.
My name's Thomas and I'm 8 years old.
My name is Lily and I'm 4.
So we're going to go on a snail hunt and look for some snails in your garden. And these are the snails we're going to look for.
Mm-hmm.
You see them? This shell's got one band all the way around it.
Yep.
This one's got no bands all the way around it. Mm. And this one, he's got lots around it. But they're all yellow. See, they're all the same colour.
Are we just looking for yellow ones, or are we looking for different colours as well?
That's a very good question. We're looking for three different colours of shells as well. We're looking for pink, brown, and yellow. Give the two boys a recording sheet, and give the two girls a recording sheet.
Yep.
And we're going to see who can find the most snails.
What do you think of that?
I think that's yellow with a brown lipped again.
Yes.
One with bands.
Oh, one with loads of bands, isn't it?
Yes.
Too close. I think that's got one.
That's got one, actually.
It's yellow with lots of bands. And I think it might have a white. I think it has a white, it's white lips.
Can I have a look again?
Nope, it's brown.
That's it. Well done.
I found one!
It's brown lip. Don't. Please, you're making me sick.
Snails!
Before my cucumber, nice.
Well done, that's really good.
Might have
a lot.
Which one?
So did you guys all have fun?
Yeah.
Lily, come next time.
Give him back.
Right, we've had lots of fun today, and we've collected lots of really interesting results. So we're going to go back to the OU now and enter the data onto the website evolutionmegalab.org, and then this will contribute to the big survey of bandersnails across the whole of Europe. And we'll be able to see how snails have evolved over time. Thank you.